I've emptied every part of me that isn't consumed by him. I know I'm bare, yet I feel so whole. I feel complete. Though I have nothing that I came here with, there's this brightness. Like the sun is just peeking over the horizon, a new day is dawning, a beginning is here for my ending. He is just beginning. I have been born again into the kingdom of my God. Let me take it in. Give me a moment, just a moment of peace, of serenity. Give me a moment to sit. I want to sit at my Father's feet. No, I crave to sit at my Father's feet. I crave the affection of my Father, the closeness, the kind of close that you can feel like static on the tips of your fingers. I want to drink from his cup. I find myself giving a lot more than I take. I give worship and praises to exalt my Father. Oftentimes I forget how much he yearns to fill me. And not just fill, he wants me to overflow. He wants other people to look at me and see a reflection of him. See his mercy and his grace that reaches even where I think it can't. I need another moment. I want to catch my breath. No, I don't. I want him to leave me breathless. I want to be so in awe of my Father that I would never dream of taking another gasp of air that isn't his. Just a moment of Yahweh. Yahweh. A breath of fresh air. It came to be by those who believed Jesus' name was too sacred to be spoken. Give me a breath of Yahweh. I'm sure it would bring me to my knees, but I'll wait for him there. I want to touch his throne. I want him to meet me there. I want to wash his feet with my hair, to pour my oil upon him, because even the most treasured things I would give up just for a chance to see his face. And then I want to lean back. I want to rest my weight upon him, cast my cares upon his throne, feel the holes and empty space in his nail-pierced hands. Emptiness is terrifying, but with a God like this, how could I ever know anything but fullness? This is the filling. He's pursuing me, pursuing my heart. I gave it all away to be in his presence, and I would do it over and over and over again. This is where I'm meant to be. I thought I knew what love was, but it's better.